Yep, that's... There's big boy. Or... What? Damn you! Tricked me. Wasn't even entirely sure if it was hitting me. Just didn't realize how much damage I've taken. Are you here or not? No. Running with wolves. Running with Caragors. Can I take the wolves? But yeah, I think I could be just running low on caffeine to finish my point. The Caragors are still here. This means nothing. There's a very big one in the cave. Oh, baby. Half out. Up. I think they killed. Yeah, they killed it on me. God damn Caragors. I was thinking it was going to follow me out and I could use the height to mount it, but... No. Alright. Back to the tower. Caragors are better at attacking me this time around. Eventually, they should lose track of me. Thank you. Beautiful, he's back. Gonna be more aggressive about killing him this time. Yeah, how do you like me now? Oh! Damn it. I hit the wrong key. Improvise. Invulnerable to ranged. Empowered one of my guys. The Caragor on top. Like, the Caragor just couldn't be killed. It was completely immortal. Ah, flame monger's over there. This one isn't getting filled. Is that a sign the guy's still around? Okay, I'm gonna put money on it. I don't think he's here. Okay, never mind. I never said how much money. So, yeah. Okay, don't fuck it up. Okay, now I gotta protect him from the Caragors. Come on, come closer. Ow. Damn it. Damn it. The Graug needs help. Big boy is pissed. I'm just starting to feel bad for Caragor. Look, mate, just take a dive. Whoa! Hold on, let me just check something. Upgrades. Oh, that'd be... I would like that. Oh! I have it now. Shadow mount. Hill mount. You know, I'm a bit concerned if they're disintegrating like that. Okay, there's intel there, but I do not care. Alright. Fast travel. Alright. Into here. The power of the Wraith. Queen Marwyn holds the key to unlocking the true power of the Ringmaker, the power of command and domination. Forge an army to challenge Black Captains.
Where am I to lead this army of mine?
Bring them to me, and I will show you.
Marwyn said to bring her an army.
We shall not build an army. We shall command one.
We'll need to find an Uruk captain to dominate and make our own.
There is a slave near here named Grublik. We will make him serve our cause.
They say this as if we haven't done this before. That's why I was serving the powerful Dark Lord Sauron. I know, the head on him, I swear I've seen someone that looks vaguely similar in some, like, as a tug in some English drama. Wait, is he... has he been death threatened? Yeah, seemingly. Don't know why he wouldn't vault the sandbags.
More than I expected. More to kill before we isolate the captain.
I get command. After dominating captain, you can now issue a command. You can send. Ooh, nice! I was wondering why I couldn't do this. to try and become a war chief's bodyguard. Okay, send. Get all my guys to become a war chief's bodyguard. And, like, say if I have, like, 5 or 10 guys. And. Even only 3 of them are half of them end up becoming his bodyguard. It's still hysterical because I go to fight him and I have 5 guys right there. Oh, that'd be beautiful. Boom. It's fine, you can be a bit reckless with this guy. Do it.
You promised to make me scream. Well, I have a feeling it's gonna be the other way around.
Oh, honey, you should buy me dinner first. It's so euphemistic. Hate how he was so eager to target his own guys. And? It is now under control. You can create a power struggle mission by sending him to murder another captain. If command against war chief, the captain will attempt to become his bodyguard. This create a power struggle mission where he will have to prove his worth. Feeling like Talia might be a wordy challenge.
It is done. He's ours.
We must now make this captain a bodyguard, if he is ever to be a war chief.
It is from first strike of thunder that is soon born a storm.
Okay, Sauron's army. I want to find the rest of my guys. Oh, actually, no. I'm still in the middle of the quest, so I can't. Yeah. Shame. Actually, I was wondering if I could get any other guys to gang up on this one dude, but no. We'll do it on this guy.
Stays close and sees all. That is the Elven way. Stand by my side, or lay dead at my feet.
Nice. Oh, did I?
Our captain fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
Yeah, I failed the optional objective. But I was staying above him. Apparently not above him enough. Maybe I was to jump to there and out and... Fuck it.